love you too. That's good. Oh my god, I never say I love you a lot. It feels weird. Do you guys say, do you guys like saying I love you a lot? Do I ever say that I love you guys? I don't think I ever say that. I like you. Let's do I like you instead. No, right? I just think that when you say it too much, it kind of like loses its value and its meaning, right? Like is better. I mean, I like you guys a lot. I think you show it rather than say it. That's true! That's so true! Yeah. You tell it to the people you love. Yeah, I guess there's two types of people, right? The one that really is like super affectionate. And the other one that doesn't say it, but shows it through actions. And, you know, either... both kind of love is good. I'd like to say I'm the affectionate type one. I would say I love you a lot to show how much I love them. But I think the person I could think of who does like... the type of person who does a lot of action more than saying it to our faces is Enna. She always like... she keeps saying like, oh yeah, I hate you guys. But like, whenever we meet up, she's like the type of person like... when remember, I think... 2 days ago. Yeah, 2 days ago. I was supposed to like go and meet up with Enna, Uki, and Elira. But I had to cancel because I had food poisoning. In the beginning, I was like, oh, I'm not feeling too well. I think I'm gonna go rest for a little bit and then catch up. But like, at the middle and during the afternoon, I started throwing up because it is food poisoning. And I was like, when she left, before she left, she was like, oh no, Babu, I hope you feel better. I'm going to grab some medicine. I got you some medicine just in case you like you feel bad. I think that's like really cute. And also like Elira has been like messaging me constantly like, are you okay now, Millie? Do you think you could come here? If it makes me feel loved, you know? I'm okay now, I'm okay. That was like 2 days ago. I had really bad food poisoning. Wow, thank you for the raid again! I always have fun with your...